Hello, artists. From time to time, we're going to make some mistakes as we use Audacity. But Audacity gives us a couple of tools we can use to help us deal with mistakes we make. One is called undo, and the other is called history. First of all, let's have a look at undo. Now you can see I have some sounds here. I have four tracks, and I've got selected track number three, some sound in track number three. If I hit my delete key now, it's going to be gone. It's deleted. Now, let's say I didn't want to do that. All I need to do to get it back is go up to my edit menu and go down to undo. And there you go, it brings it right back. Easy as that. Now, that's the undo feature. You can also use it with some keyboard shortcuts. On the Macintosh computer, you can go Command Z or Z. On a Windows computer, you hold down the Control key on your keyboard and you hit Z or Z. And that's the same as going to the edit menu and going down to undo. Now, history is the other option we have. History is a little more powerful than undo because it gives us more options. If I go to View menu in Audacity and go down to History, that will show me a whole list of things that I've done over the past certain period of time. And if I want to go back so far, I can go back in time to all these different points in time and restore to that point. So let's say, for example, I want to go back to a point where I duplicated a track. I can go back to there, and it will bring me back in time to that point. So history is a very powerful feature. And with history and undo, we should be able to deal with all kinds of mistakes that we're going to make in Audacity.